everybody! Today I am standing outside of Blazing Shabu. This is a all-you-can-eat shabu place here in Garden Grove, California. But what's really cool is this is the first conveyor belt hot pot place ever to be here in California. So I'm super excited and it's all-you-can-eat. I am ready to get some food. Let's go inside and check it out. Yay! All right, guys, the place is freaking huge. And so you see all this, there's little vegetable plates going around with all the hot pot items. It's individual hot pot here, so pretty cool. There's so many seats. It's actually such a big place. And right here, of course, you got, oh, they even got ice cream, they got rice, and they got more items here that you can get yourself. Some fish tofu, meatballs, seafood, and of course, you gotta make your own sauce for hot pot. They also have some signature sauces here, like the blazing sauce and the peanut sauce. And the sesame oil is also mixed in with black sesame. That actually smells really good. Awesome. All right, you guys, so this is the menu. It's $31 per person, which I think is pretty good. You got a whole selection of broth you can choose from. I'm gonna go with mushroom, and there's all you can eat meat, so just different meat options, and we're gonna try out some of that as well. But my goal today is to see how many of these plates from this conveyor belt I can eat. We're gonna stack it all up. It's gonna be super fun, you guys. I'm ready to eat some food. Wow, you guys, so they also brought out some of the meat. This is just like all meat, you guys. Whoa. All right, guys, so I went to the seafood bar, got myself some of the sides, and we also got the appetizers as well. I got a little bit of everything. We got tater tots, dumplings, fried calamari, and popcorn chicken. All right, guys, this looks incredible. Let me put my hair up. Let's get started on eating this. I'm gonna start off by putting in all my like seafood and stuff. This is beef, tripe, and onions. Some tempura. I want to try this broth too. Oh, this broth is so good. It's like really fragrant. Got my sauces. Okay, this is one of my favorite vegetables. This is tofu. Oh, thank you. Oh my god, I'm like totally overfilling it. Probably not a good idea, but I love the flavor of this vegetable in my broth, so we're gonna put that in. I'm just bring more soup out. This broth is so good. All right, let's try out the popcorn chicken. Lotus roots. This is so cool. I've never had like vegetables come around like this. It's awesome. And I love eating vegetables at hot pot, so this is perfect. Love this popcorn
Good job, man. I'll do one more time. You know what? That was really good. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
get more of this.
We have all
this is so good.
No, what is different? This is different. That's different.
It's really healthy too.
Yeah, it's a lot of meat. How are we gonna eat dog?
I got it.
You got it? Thank you.
Fuck, soy. Can't really put that in yet though.
Thank you, Susan.
You gotta carry a spoon.
Yeah.
This is a beef tray.
I could buy it. Dude, she's eating a lot.
This is another round of this.
Thank you.
Yo, this is a lot of meat. Yo. How are we going to eat all this? This is crazy.
There's so much broth out.
Yeah, this ain't just said. Yo, I don't know, but this is a lot of meat, man. Yo, is Brady eating all this?
I'll help if you can't fit in.
Yo,
that's crazy. I'm in love with this, like, this vegetable. Oh, that's spinach. Nice. I love spinach.
What's going on here?
Your
truck.
And it'll be a lot easier to add in this vegetable. Thank you. This tofu is so good. I need like a separate plate to like put my filling so it's not as hot. That should make it a lot easier to eat. Now I'm kind of sad, or like, I wish I had a bigger pot. I'm so used to like the big pots. I usually don't get the personal pots because I like to add everything in at once. Ooh, let's try the fried calamari.
Actually, so good. Oh, yeah.
Mm. We actually did this. Let's try the lotus roots. A piece of calamari.
That's funny. It's funny how you do what you get.
Hey, clam.
He said he's down with
the
mess on the legs. Why?
Nope.
He's off here afterwards? Oh, no, yeah, he's done the fifth. Yeah, he's upset with the legs.
Mmm.
These
are pretty fresh clams.
Thank you.
protein shake too.
Yeah.
Two?
Yeah, I don't need it.
I don't
need it. I'll just eat it.
Add in all my meatballs and fish balls. Okay. Ooh. So hot. See, that's another problem is I wish I could eat it faster, but it's so hot. More bok choy.
Yo, Raina is almost matching a tower. That is a tower of like she has eaten, and this is a tower of meat that I have not eaten.
Got some rice cakes. Ooh, Mark, this tofu skin is actually so good, so I'm gonna put it more.
Yeah, that's rib cap and rib eye. Did you ask for it?
More mushroom. So good. Try their fish bowl. Really nice and soft.
Is it good? very cool. It looks very good.
I should probably start another stack.
Yeah, you should. It's like
it's
shaking.
It's like falling apart.
It's shaking. It just push it forward.
Yeah.
No, actually, you just put your nucleus in front so the camera can
see that other button.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I really like the popcorn chicken. It's really good.
Maybe you should try it. I'm not going to eat it because I can't eat it. Maybe you should try it. You should. Yeah,
okay. I'm going to seal another bowl.
Okay. We would better lobster.
So I can take out everything. I kind of want to try a different slaw. Because this is like almost done. Like no more soup with this. Mashing out my broth. Well, we got a lot of mushrooms to eat. I love mushrooms. Mmm! Oh my god, their beef balls are actually so good. I love the tofu skin. We're good. Can I actually get a different job? Get another soup? Because it's all running out. Let's get tom yum. Yeah, thank you.
Are you changing broth?
Yeah. I mean, this is almost done already. I'm going to kind of get a different flavor. Yeah. You know? Yeah.
The only person they need to do is because
we're good for the rest of the day.
Yeah, we're set. I said the only person they need to cater to is you because you're set. You're good. Super nice, like spicy lemongrass flavor. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I roast the whole
thing. It's like meat.
Yeah.
Then it's like meat. Mm-hmm. It's like mushroom sticks.
Ooh, it's good. Look at it.
Oh, yeah. Any pizza one? Oh, it's different.
No,
yeah. Okay, yeah. A lot of people hate cheese, but like different scenarios, they don't like cheese.
Yeah.
I think it's like logical.
Yeah. Okay. It's not cheese.
It's a cheese plug?
Yeah, it's a cheese plug. It's a cheese plug. It's a cheese
plug. It's a cheese plug. It's a 放在这个片子。谢谢。 I just ordered more gyozas and popcorn chicken because those were really good. You know, the kitchen is like right over there.
Yeah.
I wonder what they think, right? Oh, what was it thinking?
God damn, we gotta keep stopping this.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
You want more macro?
So done with this broth. Pretty much finished that. Ugh. The mushroom is like, it's good, it's just like, it's sweet. So it has a like sweet savory broth. I get sick of that very quickly. That's why I wanted something spicy to change it up. Yeah, this is pretty much about boiling. Let me eat some noodles. Some ramen noodles. One more tofu skin. Tofu skin cooks so fast. I like it.
Back and forth tonight. I thought you can eat more.
Thank you. Huh? Oh no, you're good. What happened?
Are you mixing back and forth, or you just eat it?
Mixing what?
Because you know how, like, usually eating fatigue, you go between.
Oh, that's the Diet Coke.
That's not legit Diet Coke. Okay. Okay.
There's
water, right? You can't drink any sweets anymore. I love Coke.
There is a, I really like the taste of Starbucks, but it's really like a meal.
After this, I'm done. I think that's it. All the broth is filling up. I've been to a plate, like to a point where they don't bring out any more food. Like at the K barbecue, yeah, no more meat, yeah.
You just said no more?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
That's false advertising.
It's so awkward.
Well, it's not like they don't like completely stop, but it's like very apparent it's they don't want to give me more because it's really, really slow for no apparent reason.
Yeah. Still one of the
Yeah, I believe that.
We have 47 plates.
We love this game.
I don't have room to make it 50. I'm sorry. We're close though.
What's wrong with the parents?
Combined total with me and my party, we did good. We ate a lot of food. This place was definitely super fun to eat at. I'm gonna get some ice cream real quick. No, you guys, they have taro ice cream. I thought it was gonna be vanilla and chocolate, but they have taro ice cream for dessert. Oh my god. And it's so good. It actually has a super strong taro flavor. I love it so much. So definitely check this place out, you guys. You are going to be full. You are going to be happy. And you're going to have some good food. So if you do, let them know I sent you. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like it, subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming and on my Instagram page. I do a lot of giveaways, and on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos, and again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye.